I belong into this Christian community. Really great people. You know, for most, of course, hindi naman perfect ang mga Kristiyano. But these are really nice people. But one thing that I noticed, and it bothered me, I was a young man, I was 33, 34. One thing that bothered me is this. They are good people, and yet, nag-struggle financially. In my mind, I cannot explain why in the beginning. Because in my mind, it's like, how come? Excuse me na lang po, dun sa mga hindi religious or hindi Kristiyano. I respect whatever religious belief that you have. I'm just explaining to you guys some of my transformation along the way. That is yung frustration ko and discomfort with the situation. Because we are heavily involved in church and I meet all these nice people and great people and we pray for this and we pray for that. And yun, nakikita ko na mapansin ko, a lot of them, they are struggling. Sabi ko, what is the problem? And so I seek and look around. So one of which is yung hindi naman talaga kinuturo exactly in goal setting. One of which is yung mga ating mga preconceived idea about wealth, about money. Money is a sensitive matter for a lot of people. Right? Hindi pinag-uusapan ng pera. I don't know with you guys, but kami nung time ko, nung bata po ako, never pinag-usapan ng pera. Pero madalas pag-awayan ng pera. Parents ko po, hindi nakapagtapos eh. Hindi nakatungtong ng university, hindi nakatungtong ng college whatsoever. So money is always a struggle. And I want to break that. The first question is, does it have to be that way? Nice, really nice spiritual people, and for whatever reason, they're struggling financially. Some really nice people, pa-file ng bankruptcy. Huwag na tayong lumayo. Napakarami pong pamilya ang nasira dahil sa pera. That is why one of my mission is to balance things out. I'm not saying money will solve all the problem in the world. Of course not. But there will be a lot of problems can be solved kung may pera tayo. Do it make sense, guys? It won't solve everything. Totoo yun, hindi naman madadala ang pera sa langit. Totoo yun. Pero meron po ba kayong kakilala or kamag-anak na nagkasakit dahil walang pera, hindi mapadoktor, hindi maibili ng gamot, umikli ang buhay. It helps a lot if you have more money. So in my mind, it is the same thing. I want to make more. Wait, before you go, do not forget to click that red subscribe button below. I appreciate it. Thank you for watching.